Now, with that, the Budweiser Clydesdales are in Idaho Falls for several days. The draft horses and the Budweiser wagon were at Snake River Landing this afternoon. The horses will be at Brolin's in Ammon tomorrow from noon to 2. The horse handlers are on a tight schedule, making stops for the public as well as some private events. The best time to see the horses will likely be from noon to 1:30 tomorrow.